Hey guys, it's Tim here with a review of Firefox 5. No, you aren't seeing things. With the 5th version of Mozilla's browser, they are officially moving on to a much faster release cycle like Chrome, with several version updates a year. So since it's only been a few months since Firefox 4 was released, this is a much more subtle update, keeping almost the same UI and core, but with a few enhancements. The first of which is the fact that tabs no longer collapse on you when you have a full screen of tabs until you move the mouse away, making it much easier to close multiple tabs at a time. Another new feature is that CSS animations are now supported, keeping Firefox up with other heavyweights such as Chrome. Mozilla has always been a big proponent of web privacy, and now in Firefox 5 you can have the browser automatically tell websites that you don't want to be tracked. Moving on to my speed testing, I found that Firefox 5 is practically identical to its predecessor, meaning solid performance that still lags a bit behind the fastest. Beyond general bug fixes and minor improvements, that's about all that is new in Firefox 5, and it is of course a free update, so you can either wait for your installation to automatically update or do it manually from the link in the description. If you enjoyed, be sure to subscribe to the channel to be notified whenever I post a new video.